And it was, you know, it's absolutely plain. It's not a mystical poem. It's not a metaphysical poem. You know, it's really straight down the line. And so that told me one thing, that whoever got them up to this hadn't really looked at my work.
SLEAFORD MODS.
So, Mr. Williamson, what have you done in order to find gainful employment since your last signing up date?
What? Fuck all! Supposed to be 10 past 11. It's now 12 o'clock, and some of these smelly bastards need exterminating. Mr. Williamson, your employment history looks quite impressive. I'm looking at 3 managerial positions you previously held with quite reputable companies. Isn't this something you'd like to go back to? No, I just end up fucking robbing the place. You got a till full of 20s looking at you all day. Well, I'm hardly gonna fucking bank it. I've got drugs to take and a mind to break.